we are seeing an opportunity to unleash the next wave of AI application into space and see a new world of opportunities that as of today don't exist.
Democratization of space is so important because it enables more people to get involved with these critical technologies that are being built to solve the world's toughest challenges, whether it's global security or climate change and sustainability challenges.
Loft Orbital is a space infrastructure company. Our mission is to make it simple for everyone to deploy applications from Earth to space. Microsoft has a long history to empower developers and is one of the world leaders in cloud and in AI. The core idea is not to let space developers becoming better space developers. The core idea is to let the hundreds of millions of developers who know how to code on Azure becoming space developers without having to know anything about space.
The Azure Orbital Space SDK enables developers to build applications in the tools and technologies that they're comfortable with today.
By being able to build a layer of abstraction that runs a version of Azure in space, you truly make it extremely simple for any developer to deploy code in space.
A developer can take an application to space now in three simple steps. One, use the tools and technologies that they're familiar with today, Visual Studio Code, GitHub, then bring that application to Loft Orbital and their cockpit software, which is then connected through our Azure Orbital ground station to a spacecraft in space, and then deploy it on board, and then the application is running. The partnership with Loft Orbital is not just theoretical. We're working to support customers today. For instance, we're working with Loft and Ball Aerospace to support SDA, the Space Development Agency, on the next program. And what that program is doing is leveraging commercial technologies to be able to move much faster to enable their missions of national security.
Nowadays, with the Azure Orbital Space SDK solution, you can picture a future where you have a mesh network of distributed and connected sensor and compute capabilities where you can load any AI applications onto it.
The world is changing so rapidly. There's both opportunities and challenges that we're seeing, and space can address these at global scale. And Loft Orbital and Microsoft are working together to bring new tools and technologies to those developers that enable them to build in the cloud and deploy onboard space systems.